Delta, this is Control. Surface comm reestablished thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
Together, Rook! Dom, double time!
Did good. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there?
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Jack can fix the lift!
Hold still!
Should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
System on it, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe in the dust.
Yeah, but I wouldn't see snipers so low, would I?
Cool it down.
This is Omega One. We are about to be overrun.
Let's get down there, Delta.
Activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco, Control. We'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, about Maria.
Yeah?
I've received new info that numerous stranded camps have been attacked recently, and a lot of refugees have moved underground. It's a long shot, but Maria could possibly have fled down there as well.
I'll keep an eye out on you. Thanks.
Of course. Control out.
Okay, let's move out.
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glowy things?
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know.
Wretches!
Control, you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rockworm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Marcus, you think Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broom op, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Which way, Marcus?
Mine now. You take the Rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
Drag out!
expecting a base here or something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do. Keep you posted. Delta out.
We got a grab hold!
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice?
Thank you.
hard to believe this was beneath us all this time.
Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here. Control, this is Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand. Have the locusts been down here, like, forever, or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in BASIC, he thought they were from Risea or one of the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey, Marcus, you ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, what am I hearing?
Down here, something else to shoot.
I think it's safe to say that's not a natural cave formation.
You were wondering where they come from, Carmine?
Humans!
Cover! these bodies. Looks like there's some kind of markings. Okay, let's move out. Split up and get the drop on anyone who's there.
Yeah.
Come on, Marcus! Shoot the globes!
That's
with a giant worm!